use no lasers, I use no measuring tools of any kind. It's only photographs and, you know, references of the person that I'm working with. Some of my other sculptures are made out of paper and wood. They all have something in common: movement.